Ja, wir sind hier im schönen Provisorium in Arosa und neben mir sitzt einer der Headliner von Arosa Electronica 2016 und das ist der Saab. You have been very successful the last month to me. You moved to Zurich. When did you move to Zurich?
I moved to Zurich in 2014. The reason was not music, was actually my girlfriend. And it's really an enjoyable city. I grew up in Switzerland when I was very young. Then we moved back to Kosovo. And yeah, really enjoying Zurich now. It's great.
So you get used in the earlier days to the price status here in Switzerland because it's quite expensive also in comparison to Germany.
Well, I'm not sure I was really used because I was really young. I mean, I was 4 until 13, something like that. And I didn't have much to do with money and with... But it is a pricey city, but we pay for quality. And I appreciate quality, so Zurich is a very good city for me.
You already released on very famous labels, for example, Noir from Denmark, and on Safe from Nick Van Schuli in London, and also on Moonharbor from Matthias Tanzmann. There are many people out there, many producers, who love to release on such important labels. Did you only send demos, or how did you get in contact with those labels?
Yeah, they are really nice labels, good homes for my music. And when I finish the music, the tracks, I just send over to them. And sometimes they land in the label, sometimes they remain with me and land somewhere else. And that's literally how it goes.
Muchi, which is one of the organization team here from Arosa Electronica, who's also a DJ, Suame, told me that you are remixing him.
Yeah, that's right.
Which song is it?
I'm very bad with names.
But it's a new single from him.
It's a new single from him, which he's releasing on his label Color Series. And he's a really cool guy, I like him. And we've been hanging out a lot in Zurich. So he approached me for that remix and I was like, yeah, it's a cool track, why not? Let's do it. And yeah,
yeah. Wir sind hier in einem Hotel, da kommen viele Leute rein und raus, das ist auch gut so. If you are living now in Zurich for 2 years, are you also skiing?
I do snowboard, but I'm not that good. I used to snowboard when I was young, but moving back to Kosovo somehow didn't do much anymore. And I did it the last 2 years, yeah. But as I said, I'm not really good.
There are many young producers coming up each month, nearly, and many releases are coming out. Are there some guys out there you are following? Guys who think that they have a very good sound at the moment? Or who is influencing you, besides your girlfriend?
Nature. There's a lot of talented guys, definitely. And one of the guys that I really like recently is the Spanish Dennis Cruz. He's a young, very talented guy. Has a really cool sound, and every time I play one of his tracks, they work really well. Yeah, I really like him. I cannot think of someone else right now because there's so many names. But yeah, there's quite some good talents out there, young guys.
It's your first time here at Arosa Electronica, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, it's my first time.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, amazing. Especially the last 2 days, we had sunny days as if it's summer. And yeah, it's a shame I didn't snowboard.
So Arosa Electronica was amazing, nice weather the last days. But what about your future releases? What's in the pipeline? What's coming up?
I got a release coming with the guys from Hive, from Animal Trainer. It's coming out Monday on my birthday. And then a release is coming on Suara. I did 2 tracks with Lewandowski.
Okay.
I got another release coming on Circus from Yusuf, which is coming early summer in June.
Great label, sir.
Yeah.
I wish you all the best.
Thank you very much for having me.
Nice to see you here. And yeah, das war hier Face TV Arosa Electronica 2016 aus dem Provisorium mit Zap. Und jetzt gehen wir mal ein bisschen tanzen. Bis dann. Tschüss.